Good morning, students. Today, I have one interesting activity for you. Yes. In this activity, you have to follow arrows and symbols. Let's start. First of all, the name of the activity is Arrow Game. Let's start. Here, we have three in the first block and one arrow going downward and showing the number plus 2. It means we have to add 3 and 2. 3 plus 2 is 5. And we have to write 5 in this block. Okay. Now we have 5 and arrow going downward and showing the number plus 5. 5 plus 5. That is equal to 10. Okay, students. Now we have number 10 and we have to add plus 10. 10 plus 10 is 20. Students, you have to perform the same activity given in your book on page number 42. Thank you.